appreciation. Odupe, onidu ore, baba mopemi. Appreciation.
Hola, 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 hola Please now, this is our first assignment. Are we listening? One else, please. This is our first assignment. She is the new baby in the house. Who is the president of this club? Who is the president of this 60 years club? It's Jesus. Okay, but you are doing money in the president, mommy. So we want you to welcome her as the newcomer to this club. Thank you. Welcome. I want us to stretch our hands onto her. We're going to stretch our hands onto her and welcome her in the name of the Father. And take us a moment for Joe or Lord, go to Corey or join me. Marry, don't watch my father or not. Lord, if that is so shame, the rest of your years you will spread it in abundance of the peace of the Lord. Let's begin to declare unto her that the peace of the Lord will pass it all understanding. Let's begin to declare unto her. Please, one house, everyone, begin to declare unto her. Say the good things, decree all the good things that you wish for yourself, say it unto life. Amen. Amen. So as we go back to our seat, we're going to sing one song. Inumitu, pipe, ola, joli. Inumitu, pipe, oni, shoju,
congratulations,
only celebrating good tidings, and it's only good tidings and good testimony we shall be celebrating all the rest of this year in Jesus' name. Right now, I'm opportunity to bring right here our dear pastor in the Lord. If you are looking for the pastor with the richest people in San Diego, he is the one. If you are looking for the pastor with the finest house, all the boys in the house, single men in the house, looking for CC, go to his church. This is the pastor I'm talking about. And if you're looking for that pastor that is humble, that is rich, that is intelligent, that fears God, that works with God and works for God, he is the one. Right now, we spend the ovation that we bring our dear loving father in the Lord, the most handsome, the most beautiful, the most, I don't know why, the most that they say.
So I'm still very cringe. I'm not used to it yet. But it's good to be in the sixth floor. If you are not in the sixth floor yet, hurry up and meet us there. Because it's a beautiful place. Hallelujah. Amen. Mr. B, welcome. Oh, come on here. Who got here before you? Is it me or you? Come on, praise our Lord, somebody. Amen. 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 If you are making noise, I'm going to write your name.
Yes.
Glory be to God.
Hallelujah.
Well, honestly, without him, how could we have got this one? He's still the same one who leads one to the wilderness of life. His name is still Jesus. So if you don't mind, can you just bow your head and see? As we recognize this Savior of the universe. And so,
blessed Lord be your name. Lord, we acknowledge your presence again today. And Lord, we look in time past. How could your daughter have come this far without your grace? Thank you. Thank you when there seems to be nothing, you have been there. Thank you when she thought it was over, you said, no, the best is still yet ahead. Thank you because in the wilderness of life, Your presence has been shown. Hallelujah to the Lamb of God. And so even today, as we start this service, this wonderful time, we welcome you again. That Lord, men will see you. Even in the midst of this warfare, Lord, manifest yourself. So that eyes will recognize the need for you again. So that all the glory will be yours. And so we declare this open in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you. First of all, I want to say thank you everyone for coming, and you all look amazing, by the way. And especially want to thank my pastor, Pastor Olaye, and his beautiful wife, Mrs. Olaye, for coming. And also, I want to thank this gentleman right here. Come on, because without this man right here, none of this would have been possible. Right? This year, celebrating this mom's 60th birthday. So we want to especially thank you. God will continue to honor you as well. Honor your mom. Mommy, congratulations on your 60th. I am so joyful to be here today. And I'm sure there's so many people that's come from far and near as well to celebrate with you. And we look forward to having a good time, party, dance, eat, and everything else. So, my job here is real simple. I'm giving a toast. But before the toast, I would like to invite two special guests. And if you think my accolade was superb, just wait till you hear this lady's accolade. The first person I'm going to invite is Mommy's best friend, Mrs. Omotayo Omotosho. Some of our accolades include, she's the media celebrity and veteran broadcaster in Nigeria.
Wow.
She's the culture and tourism icon. She's also the former chief executive of Nigerian Tourism. And finally,
our dear pastor, pastor's wife, and other pastors in the house, always distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen. I've just been told that I should say a few words. And the first thing I want to say is to give God the glory, the honor, and the adoration, because he's been very, very faithful. I stand here as a minister of God with the Redeemed Christian Church of God back home in Nigeria, and the wife of Pastor Olusegun Omotosho. My husband would have loved to be here because he's a very, very good friend and big brother to Lydia, the celebrant. But because of exigencies of office, he couldn't make it, and then assigned me to come represent myself and represent him. This beautiful woman we're seeing today is what I will call God's masterpiece. God's masterpiece. And I'm not saying that because I want to buy words, though I trained as a public speaker and a media practitioner. But I'm saying that because that is what she exemplifies. God's masterpiece. Lydia wants the best for every individual. Lydia wants the best for every individual. I think we should keep around. Because if we say we are Christians and we don't act like Christ, if we say we are Christians and we don't love unconditionally the way God loves us, then we're not Christians. We're not Christians. I've known Lydia for well 50 years and still counting. 50 glorious years. Both of us Wadsworth Christ School, that beautiful, famous school in Ekiti, Christ School at Ekiti, for secondary school many years ago. And we started from Form 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, till we finished. And I saw Lydia evolving, a beautiful, intelligent, accommodating, dutiful, resourceful, God-fearing young lady. And that's what attracted me to her. We have all those that are, if you're talking of facial beauty, maybe they are more attractive facially. Maybe they are more attractive than Lydia and myself. But what endears people to me is the beauty from within. I don't care about the beauty from outside. There are so many beautiful faces everywhere we go. But are you beautiful from within? If you are beautiful from within, when you wake up every morning, the first thing that concerns you, the first thing that drives you, the first thing you are very, very keen about is, how do I become my brother's keeper? How do I add value? And that's what friendship is all about. If you have a friend and she's not thinking of adding value to you, then you don't have a friend. And if you have a neighbor that is not thinking of adding value to you, especially those in need, Lydia and I have a lot in common. We live our lives not solely for ourselves, but for the people that need us. And the people that need us are many, especially from Nigeria, where I come from. You know the situation in Nigeria. Lydia will call me from San Diego and say, "Tayo, I know you and Pastor. You have so many godsons and goddaughters that you are taking care of. You have so many orphans and widows that you are taking care of. You even established the Towards the Greater Nigeria Foundation. How can I contribute? How can I be part of it? I don't have to set up another foundation of my own. But when I see other people doing good and they're dutiful on their jobs, they're dutiful on their calling, I want to associate with that." That is living the life of a true Christian. Let's give my hand. So I stand here today on behalf of the class sex of '77, '82 cents. God knows how many years ago in Adwekiti. To thank you.
41 years.
Thank you. How many years now?
41.
41 years. So to thank you profusely for sharing this beautiful moment with her. It's not in her culture to be late at any function whatsoever. So I need to apologize on her behalf to Pastor, because we got about 2-3 calls at home saying, "Pastor is waiting, Pastor is waiting, Emma Bo. And we said, "Oh yes." So I kept on calling her, and she said, "Yes, I want to be there for this one, that one." At a point in time, I had to tell every other person, "Please, we call it short here. We call it short. You don't want her to look irresponsible. We got to go." And when they knew that I meant it, everybody gives way. And that's why we came, the time we came. If I didn't do that, maybe it would have even been 2-3 hours later. And she wasn't pleased. I'm telling you, she wasn't pleased. Because you could see that even herself, she said, those that are here, those that are not here, that the Lord that has given you the opportunity to spend 60 glorious years on earth will give you many more.
Amen.
In the authority of his name.
Amen.
We will celebrate 70.
Amen.
We will celebrate 80.
Amen.
We will celebrate 90.
Amen.
And if the Lord tarries in his name and to his glory, we will celebrate a century.
Amen.
Thank you so much. This is Omotayo Omotoshua. So in the meantime, I want you guys to start prepping your drinks for the toast. So if you don't have a drink in front of you already,
hallelujah. We just want to thank God for coming to San Diego on behalf of Pastor Mrs. Bukola Abiola. My sister has said a lot about her. What I just need to do is to give a toast. Then without telling a little bit about her, we'll not be able to give a toast tonight. Our life is about Psalm 3 verse 3, which says, the lifter up of my head and lifter of mine. That is our life. Everything about her from elementary school to today is about the word in that Psalm 3 verse 3. God has lifted you up and you never go down.
Yeah.
Giving a toast tonight, I will give glory to Almighty Jehovah for giving us the opportunity to be here. She will have gone many times, even this year, more than 2 times. But I keep on telling her, we're going to celebrate 60, 70, 80, 90, 100, 120, until you say, Father, I'm ready to come to my mansion. So can we get all our glasses together? Can we fill it with a beautiful wine? It's going to be not fun and all it tonight. She's an epitome of beauty. Like Dr. Pastor said, Mama Gosha said, our life is what you see. Our life is what you see. Beauty inside out. You guys may be in the same church in San Diego, you don't know her. And I pray that the Holy Spirit will reveal who she is to every one of you. For us to fly down here, it shows that she is very, very important. Can I have my glass left? I would like to give a toast to a wonderful, beautiful inside out, no nonsense, missionary, daughter of the Most High God, who has devoted her life unto Jesus Christ until that perfect day. And I'm giving this toast to tell you, today is the first day of the beginning of your life. You are just starting. 60 years is like one day for you. And you will go from victory to victory, from glory to glory, from honor to honor. In the mighty name of Jesus, you will never be put to shame. As many that are looking to know who you are, they will see, continue to see the glory of God in you. And without saying anything, I will also say thank you to Daniel. My God Almighty that I serve will bless you for making my friend happy. That Lord will make you happy. Your children will make you happy. This dog can never go if I don't say something about you. It was Mama to America. And within 2 months, you got the paperwork done. And she got a great one. I just want to tell you, that Lord Almighty will take good care of you.
Amen.
The toast comes to long life,
amen.
Prosperity,
amen.
Good life,
amen.
Success,
amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Go this way, for she's a jolly good fellow.
For she's a jolly good fellow. For she's a jolly good fellow.
So right now, actually, Texas people, they cheated. They were one step ahead of us. The talk was not supposed to happen right now. We're supposed to wait for everyone. But San Diego way, we're going to teach them the San Diego way when we are done. Thank you. Thank you. So right now, I'll be calling on Dr. Tony Embassy. We still want to continue with the voluntary speech. Like you've heard, our mama has been a very good person. And one thing I appreciate about her is her punctuality. You got something 9 o'clock, she's there for 9. She doesn't miss any program. If you want her to be your wake-up alarm, she's the best person. She doesn't miss any RCCG program. Always posting and reposting. Let's give it to her. Let's give it to her. Mama RCCG. Bring Bosa for Mama. Bosa. 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 Thank you very much. So right now, Dr. Mussoui. Good evening, everyone.
The embassy. The embassy.
Welcome to the special occasion of the 60th birthday anniversary of our pastor and our mommy. You can't be in our church and you don't know mommy. It's impossible. Do everybody agree?
Yes.
special, you know.
Who did it?
Jesus!
Oh my God! Wow! Great service. What are those adjusters? Great service. Hallelujah!
Hallelujah!
Hallelujah! We want a special accessory. When she's coming, we want a special accessory. Thank God, beating you. Church, no dull moments around her. You know what I feel like, me. Anyway, she is. I remember when we went for our last meeting. Mommy made us laugh so much that we're almost crying. The bride. We had the. She's the bride. We have the fire girl right now. We got the fire girl. The thing that we notice about her is that she's always very youthful, you know, the way she associates with people. You know, she's very fun, loving. Despite her age, she relates with everyone. Oh yeah, she's still young. She has a long way to go, right? Mommy, we thank God for your life. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord increase you. You will not spend the rest of your days in sickness. You will spend it in good health. You will spend it in the house of the Lord. And the rest of the days of your life, you will see goodness, joy, and happiness. Grandchildren, in April, we're waiting for that. Yes, the next celebration is the wedding party. Yes. Hallelujah. All the sisters in the house, say
thank you very much, Doctor. Please, let's appreciate her. Let's appreciate her. That's our doctor. So right now, before we move on, I'll be calling on Sister Jennifer. Mrs. Jennifer, I'll be calling you in the next 1 minute, but before you come out. So someone told me that they've been finding it very difficult to understand what some people have been saying here. So right now, we're going to do a check of English. I know some people are here from Nigeria, a lot of us from Nigeria, Texas people, I appreciate you. We have people from Atlanta and all of that. So right now, can we pronounce this? What is this, please?
Potato.
What is this, please? Potato. Okay, thank you, sir. Please let us show. What is this, sir? Mommy, what is this, please, ma'am?
Potato.
Potato. Another pronunciation in the house. Okay, if now we're not entering this way, we're entering the other one. Thank you, Sister Jenny, for please come on. Thank you. Water for water. Say it the right way. Water.
Praise the Lord.
Good evening, everyone. I'm just complimenting our pastor. God bless you, sir. God bless you, sir. And secondly, I want to wish you a happy birthday. You're looking beautiful, mommy. And I want to say, mommy has been in the church, RSCG Cornerstone, but we really get to know on May during the Mother's Day. So we happen to ride together to where we were having the program. And mommy kept me laughing all throughout, even words of encouragement, everything mommy was saying. And since that lesson today, we kept in touch. And anytime mommy checked on me, it's word of prayer, word of encouragement, she will always say. And anytime she has to check on me, she always said, bring the Benin King for me. That's according to my husband. You know, and since then, we kept in touch. And I want to celebrate you on this day. And I pray that, like Joseph said, we will celebrate more, many, many more years. In Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you in Jesus' name. So right now we can start going to the kitchen to pick up our food. We start with table one. If you have table one, please. We greatly encourage everyone on table one, so please go. And this is the lead table, the head table, mamas. Please, you can go to the kitchen to pick up your food. Yes. Someone younger. Am I allowed to call anyone? Okay. The youngest person in the house wants to say something about her. Mommy Bridget, she's just looking me
Grandma, as I usually call her, she is beautiful inside and out. So this is not just a description, like it is what she, this is who she is. And if there's one word, or maybe two words I can use alternatively to describe her is brutally honest. She just say the way it is. She will tell you, I can't lie to you. And now wait till I won't just talk with that. But really what she's about to say, the honest truth. She might come back later on to say, I hope you understand where I was coming from. But that's the truth. I love people like that. No pretense. Tell you the way it is. She can apologize later. She can make you understand later. But letting you know this is exactly how I feel about this subject, period. People like that, not a doubt, have blood pressure. No, it doesn't happen. Because they just let it go. And that's it. And then they make peace with you. You know, if they see that you probably don't understand where they're coming from. Very cool. So I love that. And I can tell you, Mama, I'm learning that from you. You didn't know that. You know, so and I really want everybody to see her the way she is. So she's really jovial and stuff like that. But if she hits you with one or two words, don't be offended. Because trust me, she's going to tell you my big enough verse for me. I just won't tell you to keep my hands.
God bless you.
So, so, thank you everyone for celebrating this beautiful woman. God bless you.
Thank you very much, my God bless you too. So last but not least, we're going to call on Mr. Oluwafemi. Let's appreciate him while he stands.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Can we might not be too good with the lyrics, but our appreciate if you can sing a song for mommy.
Okay.
And the song is like this. Mommy oh. You know, I met her through Daniel Abiola, and mommy took me like a son. Yeah, so mommy has been my spiritual mother. You know, for more than 10 years now. You know, so Tabati does the camp. We did camp for convention, congress. I'm always in mommy's challenge in camp. And we pray together, you know, we fast together. So she has been like a spiritual, she has been a spiritual mother to me. You know, and seeing mommy at 60 today gives me a lot of joy, you know, because I have to fly all the way from Ohio, you know, Mukodo and Nibai. Mommy, I got up by New York. I got up by, you know, to move forward in life, you know what I'm saying? Mommy has been an amazing person, you know, she's a mother. Think about what around the mommy by. You know, you are going to feel this mother, you know, this mother, some of our relationship. Even the first time I lied in America, mommy love, my mother was she, but I think, you know. So mommy, I pray that this new age, it's going to be a new age of blessings. It's going to be a new age of increase. Hope I draw from you, you for Jesus. Okay, then my love. And marry our money. And marry our money. We are far along and we are home. You for Jesus, Peter, by draw.
very much. Thank you very much. Now we have table 2 and 3 go to the kitchen to pick up their food. Table 2 and 3, please. So right now, the last on the list to talk about Islam, we're going to be calling on the special boy. The special boy, Mr. Daniel, please come forward. DJ, are you ready? So this is the song. In case you don't know him, this is Daniel. This is the special boy. The one that makes his mom happy always. He is, and you can tell that he's actually doing a good job. He's highly blessed and highly favored. Hallelujah, God. So right now, Mr. Daniel, I want you to call out 5 of your friends. 5 of your friends, please call them out. Otherwise, you do it all by yourself. DJ, thank you. So right now, we are the 5 friends. 5 boy friends, please come. Please introduce yourself. What's your name? Can you do anything for your friend? Can you do anything for your brother?
Michael.
Is he your friend or brother? Everything. Can you do anything for him?
Yes.
Okay, what's your name, sir? Can you do anything for your friend? What's your name, sir? Can you do anything for your friend? Please, I want to make a straight line. A straight line? Straight line means one straight through our line. Yes. Now, can we please, mommy? Mommy, for all your kindness, for being a good mother, they are going to do 6 in your ballets. The one representing each decade of your year. And they will double it, your chest on the floor, your knees on the floor, everything on the floor with your hands stretched out. Are we ready?
Yes.
And you have to do it at the same time. A very great woman and a mother. He double it number 1. This uncle, yeah. It's your prayer that is working for him. He double it number 2. Thank you. Can we stand up? Number 3. For the financial support, mommy. He double it. Son, now we continue to keep you in safety. Now we keep you from all evil. We hope you are joining. Your boss is one of you. For your reward, actually, this time around, for your reward. For your reward, this time around. Look at them, once already, they want like the reward. For your reward. You get up now, yeah? So, mommy, you are going to bless them. They are your children. You are going to bless them. You just want more 4 minutes long.
All these sons of righteousness, Holy Spirit, please pray for them unto the Lord. Our Father and our God, they have honored you, not me. Lord of hosts, Lord of lords, please honor them in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Do something special in this month of new beginning in their lives, in their mighty name of God. That they will remember this evening, that they will glorify your holy name. For the sake of Daniel and myself, in the mighty name of Jesus. And so shall it be. In Jesus' name I pray.
God bless you. Thank you. Thank you. Not in love, we're not in shifui. And you know, our faces here, not bad, or not bad alone. So right now, we want tables for the song. The year the song came out and the hearties. Are we ready? We have a big gift for the winner here. DJ, please play the song.
ẹ padà wá. Oya title.
Papa sọ.
One year.
2008.
What?
By nice.
For your name, what's your name?
My name is Tamila.
From where?
Houston.
You married?
No.
Ready, Sergeant?
Sure.
Available?
Yeah.
Rose! Connor! Rose, how many bros are you? Okay. Alright, please give us the
answer. Okay, so the song is Kira Girl by Magic System here, 1999.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Good one, and this is the best answer ever. She gave us a three together. Thank you very much. Let's give her a round of applause. Thank you. Okay, please. Somebody said
I'm cheating because
she didn't
dance.
DJ, she said she wants to dance. Okay, okay now. Yeah.
not there. Some of us this year we will get sister but I'm not there. Under that I'm not there. I'm not sure. So we want to do the transition very quickly right now. How can I come to the page? So come to the page very quickly. I'm going to call on our dear sister, Mrs. Remy. Please let's come to the page.
I pray that the Lord will be with you and continue to flourish you and that you will touch many lives in Jesus' name. I celebrate you, ma'am. It's almost a year that I met you and it was so welcoming, so sweet, so prayerful. You love the Lord. And I pray that the Lord will continue to grant all your desires as much as you are free to God, those that you pray in the corner of your room, the one that you share to but the Lord will bring them all to pass and you will testify in the name of Jesus. I celebrate you, God. I celebrate you. So, we are going to cut the beautiful cake that's there. This cake represents how beautiful the Lord has been to our sister here, to our grandma, to her mom, to her aunt, and it shows how beautiful the Lord is still with her, and that the Lord will continue to deal with her. The Lord will continue to bring beauty out of your life, as beautiful as this cake is. So, to cut this cake, we know our sister, our mother here, loves the Lord. So we're going to cut this cake by spelling out Jesus. So I'm going to need you to help me to help her so we can cut this cake. So we're going to spell Jesus. So when I say give me a J, please help her to give me a J and so on to spell Jesus. And then she will cut the cake. Do we have a knife? Alright, let me give her some attention, please. Alright, can we give her some attention? This is our sister's time, our mother's time to cut the beautiful cake. So if I say give me a J, okay? Help me with her. So give me a justifying J. Give me a J, and we're spelling Jesus, okay? So we're going to start all over again. Give me a justifying J. You got your J, you got your J. All right, we're going to try one more time. Give me a J.
J,
you got your J. Give me an explosive E.
G, you got your E, you got your E.
Thank you, mommy over there. All right, give me a super S.
You got your S, you got your S.
And give me a beautiful U. And another super S.
Yes. You got your S, you got your S.
And what is that?
Jesus.
Happy birthday, Ma. May you celebrate many, many more years to come. In Jesus' name. No question.
Some people were not here early, so we are here again to do the toast. And
And I know of God is so much to come too. Now, we gotta do this together. Can we?
Hold on.
Hallelujah. It is really difficult when God is not involved. When God is involved, easy. When God is busy, it's involved. We have a mission in the name of Jesus. And going like this will not for you. When your own child and your own children's children in the hand of the Lord, you will not have it. You do something like this. In the name of Jesus. I'm so excited because I'm speaking to you tomorrow. Because your mom is going to carry it to you. The word of the cross is foolishness to them as it's fellowship. But when it comes to this of God, there's no need for me. My tongue is the pen of a resurrection. And I speak concerning your life. That God will give you a home. Woman who will fear God.
Amen.
The deliverance of our kind.
Amen.
Woman who is able to stand and carry the body of the church.
Amen.
Woman who is able to stand beside you.
Amen.
And is going to usher you into the presence of God.
Amen.
With hands lifted up.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ. I want to read about it. I want you to say something specific.
Please get in touch. My number is 619-670. Oh no.